बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। फर्स्ट वी हैव टू ड्रैग ए स्टैटिक थर्मल एनालिसिस और स्टेडी स्टेट थर्मल एनालिसिस। देन गो टू द इंजीनियरिंग डेटा। यू हैव टू स्पेसिफाई द मटेरियल इन द डेटा रिसोर्सेज। ऐड द मटेरियल टू द लाइब्रेरी बेस्ड अपॉन योर रिक्वायरमेंट। आफ्टर दैट रिटर्न टू द प्रोजेक्ट। जस्ट राइट क्लिक ऑन द ज्योमेट्री फॉर इम्पोर्ट द ज्योमेट्री विच वॉज क्रिएटेड इन अनदर सॉफ्टवेयर। देन गो टू द मॉडल। नाउ योर ज्योमेट्री इज इम्पोर्टेड इन एनसिस वर्कबेंच which must be saved in STEP format. Yes, our geometry successfully imported. Then go to the model tree. Then select your corresponding geometry. Then you have to specify the thickness for geometry. And then you have to specify the material based upon your requirement. Then right click on the meshes. Click the generate meshes. Meshes is created. Then go to the steady state thermal analysis setting. Here we have to specify the temperature and the convections. First we have to select the corresponding phases for applying the temperature. Then apply. Then click the convention. Select the corresponding phases to apply the convection. And then you have to specify the magnitude value for the film coefficient. Then go to the solutions. Specify the solution based upon your requirement. I specify that temperature and total heat flux. Now the solution is generating here. Solution is generating like this. We have to specify the temperature magnitude value in the analysis setting. Before that, we have to reset a layout of window. The solution is not acceptable. Just we have to go to analysis setting. To make a changes on magnitude of temperature, select a temperature, give the magnitude value as a 500 degree Celsius, then again solve the project. Go to the solutions. Now the solution is successfully generated. Previously, we did not specify the magnitude value in the temperature. Now we are creating a successful project by specifying the magnitude value. To get the regular updates of my video, please subscribe in my channel. Don't forget to like and share. Inshallah, we will meet in next video. Bismillah.